henceforth you are marked for the
new life. Amen.
You are brought in a different stamp, different stamp. They come in like a postman, different stamp. They say they are going to stop your miracle.
Amen.
A little effort like this, their power that are killing your miracle is dead.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, glory be to God in the highest. You are going to show signs and wonders.
Signs and wonders.
Envelope my destiny.
Envelope my destiny.
Say it again.
Signs and wonders. Uh-huh. Envelope my destiny.
Oh, Jesus, 3 times I begin to pray. You can pray better. You can pray better. You can pray better. Signs and wonders. Envelope my destiny. Oh, envelope my coming. He are no second. Glory be to God. Divine alarm for the promotion of my sister or my brother.
Divine alarm for the promotion.
Excuse me, there is what we call a spiritual alarm. It works just as the normal alarm works. When the heaven rises up concerning your case, and the alarm showed, oh, this sister, she has been believing God for this. Go! When the alarm sounds, no power can stop you. Even when you made a mistake, your mistake is no longer relevant. When you are going to decree now, you are going to say, Father, in the name of Jesus, let the divine alarm for promotion of my brother or my sister, let the divine alarm for his or her promotion cry out by fire. Call Jesus 3 times and pray for your partner. In Jesus' name, Jesus, break. As we are praying, undeniably you need to shake your body. And there's what we call unseen rope. What did I call it?
Unseen rope.
Physically, you don't see it. But spiritually, it is there. You only see the sign. Hello? And that same makes somebody to be roaming about the same mountains. Doing it the same exam, doing it the same thing for long time, the same place. You want to decree right now. Evil rope that tie me down to the same place. Today, in the name of Jesus, break. That is the prayer. But are we ready?
Yes.
Are we ready?
Yes.
We call Jesus 3 times as we begin to pray in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. Evil rope. Remind me, can we prophesy?
Yes.
My body. Reject satanic order. Say it again.
My body reject satanic order.
Now lift your partner first. Remind me, we are praying against bewitchment. I saw that. Now put, lift your hand. Now you will start from your head. My head. Let me give you an example. Then you continue doing it. My head, hear the voice of the Lord, reject satanic order. My eyes, hear the voice of the Lord, reject satanic order. My reject satanic order. Mouth, womb, leg, you begin to declare it over every part of your body. Please take time to declare it. I saw about 3 people here sit down and all of a sudden, when satanic order is speaking, your body is just me. Your body is just responding until that glory is lost. But Satan is a liar.
Amen.
From today, what any power of punishment against your life,
Amen.
So please take your time. Please don't. If you sleep now, you hate yourself. Hello? If you sleep now, I'm begging you, don't sleep. You start from your head, your teeth, every part of your body. Are we ready?
Yes.
The prayer is, anytime I ask you to pray, please don't start praying without calling the name of Jesus. When I say pray, you say, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' my head, hear the voice of the Lord. From today, reject satanic order. My eyes, hear the voice of the Lord. From today, reject satanic order. My blood, hear, and when you are saying your blood, my blood, hear the voice of the Lord. Reject satanic order. Are we ready? I could clang it come. Super. Are we ready?
Yes.
Are we ready?
Yes.
We call this on 3 times as we begin to pray.
In Jesus. My head, hear the voice of the Lord. Reject satanic order. My eyes, hear the voice of the Lord. Reject satanic order.
I am as you say in my ears. so will I do. As you says in my ears, hear the Lord, so will I do. My mind rejects satanic order. My spirit, my soul, my body rejects satanic order.
My head, my
feet,
my legs,
my head, my soul, my body, my soul, my body, my in Jesus' mighty name we are
praying.
My life,
my life
disobeys satanic law.
Disobey satanic law.
Can you say it again?
My life disobeys satanic law.
Say it again.
My life disobeys satanic law.
And God is saying, if you have not been obeying, start obeying God. If you are a disobedient Christian, run away Christian, go and repent. I speak over your life now. Can I speak it?
Yes.
I'm not speaking on my own. I speak in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Any satanic cord that has been in operation in your life, I stop them by fire.
Amen.
And I say from today, your life disobeys.
Amen.
Any order of darkness.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Amen. Now, 3:3, we are going now to the bewitchment prayer now. And therefore, that's a sister. The shame ramp you from your head to the toe. But today the shame is broken.
Amen!
I know that shame, it looked like snake. Only God knows. But I don't know how it comes, but the Lord will destroy them tomorrow.
Amen!
So let's, three people, let's form the group of three. The group of three, are we ready? Are we ready? Are we ready? Are we ready? So the first person, take, open your eye. Can you take number 1, 2, 3? Who is number one? Talk together. Yeah. When I say number one, raise your hand.
Number one.
1, 2, 3. Good. There is no four. If any group is four, God will bless you for being four. If you are three, not four, the Lord will bless you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are we ready?
Yes.
So we are praying first for number one. We are praying for number one. I now to ask for the name of number one. Ask for the name.
What's your name?
Have you answered the name? Are we true? Are we true? We are going to say, you are, we mention the name of that brother or that sister. I will say that brother or that sister. You will call that sister or that brother by name. My brother or my sister?
My sister.
From today,
from today,
we break the yoke of satanic bewitchment from your life and your destiny. We break the yoke of satanic bewitchment from your life and your destiny. Can you so great that we pray for number one? In Jesus' mighty name we pray. God bless you. You did well. Number two. We are going to decree the same prayer. We break the yoke.
Good.
Ask for the name first, please. Ask any anytime it's a group, ask for the name. Do you drop the name? My brother or my sister, we break the yoke of satanic bewitchment over your life and your destiny. God is on three. Then mention the name of number two and pray.
Lord, we break all satanic bewitchment over your life today in Jesus' name. Lord, we pray that every satanic bewitchment disappear from your life from today in Jesus' name. My sister,
we break the yoke. We break the yoke.
We break every satanic bewitchment over your life in Jesus' name. Today we break every satanic bewitchment over your life in Jesus' name. Lord, my sister, from today,
in Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen. Fire.
I had clearly the dragon is dead.
Amen.
You used to see snake in your dream. God said the dragon is dead.
Amen.
I said the dragon is dead.
Amen.
The evil physical will be visiting you and destroying what you have gathered. But from today, that evil physical is dead. He's dead. He's dead. In the name of Jesus. Please ask for the name of number three, please.
Michael.
We are going to decree right now upon number three. We are going to decree every bewitchment of darkness upon the life of that brother, upon that sister. We break that bewitchment by fire in the blood of Jesus. Call Jesus three times and pray for number three. Right now, we destroy the power of grave Say, we destroy the power of grave.
We destroy the power of grave.
The Lord said we should pull down the Jericho walls. But remind me of that prayer point. The Lord is bringing many. You are going to say, every wall of Jericho, between number one on and a breakthrough. In the name of Jesus Christ, you wall of Jericho, before my brother or my sister, we pull you down by fire. And later you say, my sister, enter your miracle. Enter your miracle. It's a twofold prayer. We do anything that we not allow that sister to laugh or that we put them down. At the end, when you hear this speaking, you say, sister, enter your miracle. Enter your miracle. Shall we produce a three? Then we pray for number one. Let's go. We put our whole we pull down every one of Jericho.
I break in Jesus' name. Every
wall
of
Jericho. Between
your
breakthrough,
your miracle, break down.
Now, God, we pull down. 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 You are forgetting. Say you will enter your miracle. Say you will enter your miracle. You will enter your miracle. You will enter your testimony. Look, make sure it's for our name. God will bless you. God will visit you. Your life will be built in you. Your life will be with joy. God will wipe away your tears in the name of Jesus.
Your
I believe God that number two are saying amen. Anybody that declaring say amen. I'm hearing God say we should speak over our life. We are praying for one another. And as we are saying, so we God does. You are going to say, we pull down every wall of Jericho between number two and a miracle. Any wall of intransition. Any wall of delay that is standing between number two and a miracle, we pull down the wall by the power in the blood of Jesus. Come to the three times as you begin to pray.
Every wall of Jericho between Ruth and her miracle and her breakthrough, break down in Jesus' name. Every wall of Jericho between her miracle and her breakthrough.
God will bless you.
You.
Your life will be full of testimony. become a miracle.
You become a miracle.
In the name of Jesus. And number three, what are you saying? Anytime we say people around you to say prayer, amen. You are going to decree. Lord Jesus, you are praying for our brother and our sister. Everyone of Jericho. Any power that is saying no to a miracle, we bury that power alive. God is a three time I begin to pray. Fast spent. We are going to every harassment, and there are people where you lost property in the dream. You lost property in the dream. Pray very well. When we are talking about harassment, mean whatever the enemy has stealing from you. Some lost boss, some lost bag, whatever you have lost. You are in the dream, you lost your ear. Your ear was not there. The enemy is a lie. They are all harassment. We want to declare. Look at number one. Say, we are praying for you. As we pray for you. Oh, don't be tired. Don't be tired. We are in the warfare time right now. Excuse me, the day is already break already now. The evil elders now, they have stopped the meeting now. And throughout the meeting time, we are having meeting with the Lord. Congratulations. What did I say? When the evil elders, they gather together. In the water, in the tree, in the sea, you are also gathering together with them before God. And you are a champion, Lord. What did I call you? They are traveling all over. Now that's why this time people sleep deep. People don't, because when they are traveling, any elsewhere the enemies are flying, they want to enter. They hate anybody born of a woman to see them. They deliberately give what we call a spiritual narcosis. You know, narcosis they give you before you do operation. The demon also have it as well. They give people so that they go, so that they enter, they penetrate before the death. They are congratulating. What did I say? So let's pray for number one. We want to destroy. Oh, God, have mercy. We want to destroy right now. Say to number one, you will not die.
You will not die.
You will live.
You will live.
That is the prayer we are praying. Harassment in the dream. You will not die. The Holy Spirit is giving more prayer and more prayer. Let's pray against the harassment in the dream before we pray against that. So you are going to pray like this. Glory be to God in the highest. Pray for number one. Every harassment in your dream, we cancel it by the power in the blood of Jesus. Call it to prayer.
Yes. any harassment in your dream. Be cancelled by the power in the name of Jesus. Any power, any harassment in the dream against you. Be cancelled by the blood of Jesus. Any harassment in the dream against you. Be cancelled by the blood of Jesus.
Any harassment in your dream.
Every harassment in your dream. Be cancelled now in Jesus' name. Any harassment in your dream.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen. Amen. Fire.
Then that's number one again. Three times you will not die, you will live. You will not die, you will live. Three times go.
You will not die, you will live. You will not die, you will live. You will not die, you will live.
You will not die, you will live.
To number two, right now, number two. Look at number two in the eyes. We are all prophet and prophetess now, isn't it? And as you are prophesying, so we go to. What happened with your image? This
Amen.
Woman, look at time now. Let us go and sleep now. Is it today we will pray all? And you won't pray all, but at least we pray small. God have mercy. She doesn't look at time. No, she doesn't look at time. So we look, don't worry. Don't worry. Are we ready?
Yes.
We have just begun. We are about to run. So I say, today, we are going to decree. Number two, isn't it?
Yes.
Say, every plan of death concerning that harassment in the dream. Okay. Glory be to God. Now, every harassment in your dream,
we
cast them by the power in the blood.
Every you know the way
we cancel
it.
Do like this. Punches or three times and begin to cancel. Father, in the name of Jesus, every harassment in your dream is canceled. 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 Every harassment in your dream is canceled.
Every harassment in the dream be canceled in the name of Jesus. Any harassment by the against the dream be canceled by the blood of Jesus in the name of Jesus.
We cancel the harassment. Oh. No, go, go, say, confess over number two. Go. You shall not die.
You shall not die.
You shall not die but live. You shall not die but live. You shall not die.
Now let's go to number three. Give number three a look. Look at number three. Look, look. Because that number three, he or she is born. Are you number three? Born to be great. Number three. All numbers are great. Don't mind me if I say great to any number. It means all numbers are. I don't mean anything. I'm just saying as the Lord leads me. You are going to say number three. Mention when I say number, you mention the name. Number three. You shall not die.
You shall live.
Your destiny will not die. You shall live. Any harassment of darkness in your dream, we cancel it now.
Jesus, prayer.